स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ। वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 8, रूट्स एंड फ्लावर्स। इन आवर अर्लियर वीडियोस वी हैव सीन हाउ द रूट्स आर हेल्पफुल टू अस। दे की हेल्प्स द प्लांट टू स्टैंड फर्मली। दे एब्जॉर्ब वाटर एंड द मिनरल्स दैट आर डिजॉल्व इन द सॉइल एंड देन गिव्स टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट। Then some roots, they are edible, that means can eat them as vegetables. Other than this, there are many special roots that perform many special functions. So today we will discuss some more varieties of roots. Prop roots. These roots are mostly found in the banyan tree, where the roots grows in the downward direction from the branches. And even sometimes they get fixed to the soil, they can attach themselves to the soil, right? So these roots are called prop roots, and these roots, they give some additional support to the tree. Then we have buttress roots. These roots, they are mostly grown outside the soil only, and they are widespread in all the directions of the tree. Right, and these roots, we can find these type of roots mostly in the areas where soil is not that much of good quality. That means the soil is very tight and very binded, and it's not loose so that the roots can go deep. So these roots, they doesn't go very deep, they are mostly above the soil only, and they helps the tree to absorb the nutrients and the tree to breathe, right? So that is all about the buttress roots. Then we have food storage roots. That means some plants, they store the extra food in the form of starch in their roots. So you can see these roots in the bulged form, swollen form. So the roots like carrot, radish, turnip, these are the roots of the plants that where the extra food is stored. Even the roots like tapioca, then yam, and we have this sweet potato. They are very helpful as they store food during the flood like situations, or there any natural calamities where we don't get food properly. So even we can survive very easily while eating these type of roots. So these roots, they store the food, and they are edible, we can eat them as vegetables. So these roots are called food storage roots. Same way, there are some roots that store water also, so they are called water storage roots. So the roots of the plants like pumpkin we have asparagus, where so that they cannot dry up during the hot summer months. So their roots, they you can see their roots lying outside only, and these can store water also for them, especially for during the scarcity of water during the hot summer months. So these roots, they provide water to these plants, right? Then we have roots like propagative roots. Yes, propagative means to reproduce through the roots. So some plants, they reproduce new plants through the roots, right? So those roots are called propagative roots. That means if we plant that root can again along with that root, there will be small buds that are coming out, and they are very near to the soil, near to the ground, and these buds can again change into new plants. So because of these roots, as the new plants are growing, they are called propagative roots. That means they multiply in their numbers, they reproduce in their numbers of their own kind through these roots. So they are called propagative roots, right? Then roots of mangroves. We know mangroves are mostly found in the marshy areas where we have very clay soil. Now what is the property of this clay soil? it holds lot of water, that means it is very sticky and very less air, that means the trees cannot breathe through these type of soil, right? So in those places the roots are mostly found on the surface of the water and they helps the plant to breathe, right? So they are also called breathing roots. So the roots of mangroves that are mostly found in marshy areas, they are also called breathing roots, because these roots, they help the plant to breathe and provides all the nutrients to these plants, right? Then we have aerial roots. So some roots, they never grow in soil. So aerial means in the air. So some roots of the plants, they are in the air, and when they comes down and they get attached to the ground, they can grow into a healthy plant with a thick stem, right? Or we can say it changes into a big tree with a thick the trunk, right? So these roots are called aerial roots, as they grow in the air, and when they get attached themselves to the ground, then they change into big trees. So these roots are called aerial roots. So students, we have seen so many varieties of roots. That means different plants have different types of roots according to their environment, according to their climate. Okay, so as per the requirement, different plants have special types of roots, and these roots, they are very helpful for the plant to grow into a healthy plant. So they are very, very helpful for them. They provide them water, they provide them nutrients, minerals, and they provide even the air that is required by the plants to breathe sometimes, right? So these roots, they play very important role in the life of a plant. So hope you have understood this chapter, and read the chapter properly. If you have any doubts, we can clear in cloud clearing session. Till then, bye. Have a nice day.